Ever wondered how medicines actually work once they enter the body? That's what pharmacodynamics is all about. Pharmacodynamics explains what the drug does to the body, how a particular drug affects our body. Pharmacodynamics can also be defined as the study of the biochemical and physiological effects of drug, and these effects can include those manifested within humans, animals, microorganisms, or in combinations of organisms, such as in infections. A key concept to understand pharmacodynamic is understanding receptors. Receptors are special molecules, usually proteins in nature, that a drug binds to in order to produce their effect. A specific drug binds to a certain receptor in the body to produce a particular effect. In pharmacodynamic, receptors are the key targets, showing us how a drug works in both producing their therapeutic effect or their side effects. There are four major receptor families. First, the ligand-gated ion channels. We need a ligand binding to the channel in order to open it. Second, enzyme-linked receptors. When a ligand binds to them, they activate an enzyme system inside the cell. Third, the most common G-protein-coupled receptors. When ligand binds to them, it activates an attached G-protein, triggering a chain of signals inside the cell. And fourth, nuclear receptors or intracellular receptors. They are located inside the cell, either in the cytoplasm or directly in the nucleus. We're going to discuss the four families more in details in another video. Now, pharmacodynamics emphasizes on the dose-response relationship, which is the relationship between the drug concentration in the body and the effect it's gonna produce. In this curve, we have the dose on the x-axis and the effect or response on the y-axis. At first, we have zero dose, and as a result, we have a zero effect as well. When we start to increase the dose, the effects start to increase proportionally as well. And within this range, we can increase the effect by increasing the dose. But eventually, we reach a point where increasing the dose is no longer increasing the effect, and that's when we reach the maximum effect. Now let's recap the most two significant terms we need: pharmacokinetics and pharmacodynamics. Pharmacokinetics is what the body does to the drug and represented by ADME. Check the pharmacokinetics video in the corner. And pharmacodynamics is what the drug does to the body regarding the mechanism of action and the response it produces. Think of it this way. Pharmacokinetic is the journey of the drug, while pharmacodynamic is the effect of the drug once it arrives. Now that we've covered the basics, let's see how much actually clicked. Here's a quick quiz to test your understanding. Question number 1. Which of the following best describe pharmacodynamic? A, B, C, or D? Question number 2. Which of the following is an example of a receptor type? A, B, C, or D? If you learned something cool today, smash that like button and hit subscribe for more bite-sized medical lessons. Drop your answers and questions in the comments. Until next time, stay curious.